popping the hood, working the engine, hydros, of course, opening the trunk, fitting it out. You'll have a lowrider in no time.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome your fine, beautiful faces. Welcome to the Lowrider DLC. Oh my god, we finally have it, man. Seriously, I've been waiting and looking forward to this for so freaking long. But first things first, how do you unlock it and what do you gotta do? Well, first things first, if you wanna know anything about Benny, look on your phone, bottom right, we have a new app. And basically, it tells you everything that you need to know right now. So, one, we have a showroom. It basically shows you a little bit of what you can do, which, well, we kind of already know. I mean, you got your exterior, you got a little bit interior, you've got the boot, and then also the engine block. Although, I will be honest, I don't think they thought about this, because if you look at the bonnet, there's no way in hell that bonnet is actually going to close over this engine block, because this bit here in the middle should be cut out. But moving along. You can get custom paints as well on the side. I think this stuff is going to look absolutely freaking amazing. It looks so good. Also, we have stock. So, it is limited to only 6 vehicles at the moment in terms of what we can do. But, look at it. There's some pretty badass cars right here. But the one that I'm most excited about is this one here. The Voodoo. We finally have a Voodoo which we can go and pimp out. And it sounds like someone is just rolling behind me in a lowrider already. And find us, well, you get a cheeky little waypoint on the map for those that are struggling to do it and find it, basically. So, with further ado, let's jump into it. Let's jump into the cutscene and let's go and unlock the Lowrider Garage, aka Benny's.
This is it. This is it. Big dog about to take down some bitches. No offense, man. I ain't talking about you. That's a fucked up metaphor, man. Come on in here, man. The point is, man, your boy LD is about to become King LD. Yeah. Old school OG, new wave, big dog, sneaky motherfucking king of the castle OG. That's who you looking at. And you one of the knights of my round table. A C-knight. And this is some mythical motherfucking shit, man. Only in this version, the dragon driver, low rider. We about to peel his bitch ass for it. And you know what? He ain't even no dragon. He's a bitch. And we gonna spin his beak so fast, he won't even know what hit him. You feel me? Damn, I should write these metaphors down. Your boy a straight poet. Hey, you know my boy Benny? That's my boy Benny, man. He does the best work. Benny, what's happening, pimp? That boy go hard. Hey, look, man. If you like that old school shit, that real shit, and not that new school plastic bullshit, you know I'm talking about that Los Santos classic shit, man. The most beautiful work you've ever seen, then that's why he like me. Cause I'm just like that. Classical, beautiful, and imperial as a motherfucker. Man, I'm kinda lyrical, dude. Like Caesar, a writer and a fighter. Talking all this old school shit, look, the whole move relies on the fact that the Ballers and the Vagos got a whole lot of OGs that care way too much about flossing their lowriders than they do about paying homage and secret respect to yours truly, you feel me? So we gonna show them bitch ass niggas the error of their ways. We gonna slowly and methodically re-educate them punk motherfuckers. I mean, who don't love a lowrider? We all love lowriders, but personally, I love me more. So with that being said, we gonna confuse the fuck out they ass. And assuming that you confused right now might mean we on the right track. You confused? Whatever, come on, just get moving. Look, leave the serious thinking to me, man. I know you can't think that fast. Years of smoking Sherman turned my brain to a Pentagon computer. Check this out, you're gonna need some of your friends. You know I love you, but you're gonna need some of your friends. 3 should do. So go and hook that shit up. I'm gonna be right back. And don't you go changing on me. Don't you do that shit. It's time, man. It's time to right some wrongs and to change history. 2 of y'all. Y'all gonna go out on your Vago shit and you gonna go spray some of them Ballers. And the 2 of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your Baller shit and chip some Vagos today. It's cracking. And you know, we about to kick off some pretty major beef in the city right now. You know how I love beef, nigga. I'm telling you, I'm a beefitarian, nigga. I love that shit. And you know what? After all this shit is said and done, after all the mayhem, it's gonna be one nigga stepping out of all the asses on the tin knob. And that's gonna be the tall, handsome motherfucker by the name of me. On moving gang, watch what I say. Hey, come here, man. Let me show you these hot ass whips I got for y'all. We got y'all smoking fools in luxury. They ain't had nothing like that for us when we was coming up. Now check it out. You two, y'all gonna get on your baller's tip and go find some Vagos and smoke they ass in this Chino right here. Yeah, boy, look at that fly-ass motherfucker. That's all engine. You can smoke some fools and get on. You feel me? Handle your business. And you two, I want you on your Vagos tip, right? And go straight down there to Covenant Ave in this Buccaneer right here. This motherfucker right here got plenty of get up. Smoke them fools and get gone, you feel me? I'm loving this shit, I'm loving this shit, man. Lamar's revolution, leadership with a friendly face. I kind of feel like a gang-banging ass cult leader, like Jim Jones minus the fruit punch. Kill them fools, my son. Handle that shit. Love y'all niggas.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fine Beautiful Faces. As you just saw, that was the intro movie into Benny's by the one and only Lamar. And right now, it follows up into a mission. So basically, there's two teams, there's two of us. So I'm with some random, and then the other two guys are randoms as well. Basically, we take the lowriders each, and we've got to go and start a little bit of a turf war. So we got to do it with some ballers, and we got to do it some with Vagos. And right now, I think we're off to go see the Vagos, maybe? I don't know. I don't remember which one we're going to go see. But basically, we need to go to the turf war area and basically kill some people. And you can see that Lamar is now thinking he's some kind of, well, I don't know, gang-banging leader, I guess. Oh, snap! Sorry, sons. You are getting wrecked. Oh, mate, there's one right there. Dude! Do not do it so freaking close to his car. Are you insane? You're gonna get it blown up, man. Oh, man. I do not like this at all. I'll be honest, it's pretty fun, though, man, driving along with your hydraulics. Oh, snap. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Everybody loves high jump. Fucking hell! Oh my god! Jeez! Do not put your front end down. That is all I'm gonna say. Holy shit. Now we just gotta wait for the other guys. Can we play with the hydraulics some more? Yes. Oh!
There's some beautiful cars, man. What kind of fool's gonna go out and pull some murders in cars like that? Ha! Fools that know they working for the next big man. Frankie G gonna be laughing like a motherfucker when they find out this high intense gangsta shit we done kicked off. We out here gang banging like it's 91. Niggas getting laid down left and right. Streets covered with blood. And in the end, the only one to survive is the lying sneaky motherfucker. And guess what? I plan on being that lying sneaky motherfucker. That's leadership. I'm like a gangbang guru teaching you niggas the essentials to laying niggas down. You feel me? Hey, now go get you some rest, man. As a matter of fact, when you finish laying down, why don't you get you a nice little outfit for my coronation? Because we going places, people. Hey, go in there and check out that boy Benny. The boy's a magician.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That is how you unlock the lowriders. I swear to God, man. I'm going to have so much fun with this. I imagine you guys are going to have so much fun with it as well. Lamar seems to be a badass now. Man, I've been waiting for this DLC for so freaking long. And you know what? I'm going to have so much fun with it. It's going to be amazing to be able to just upgrade some cars and just pimp everything else out again. Oh my God.